In this session, we're going to see how we would set an item up for MinMax planning. From your inventory menu, go to Items, Organization Items, and open the form. Input your item. Go to the General Planning tab. Set your inventory planning method to min-max. Put in your minimum quantity. If you wish, you can add a maximum quantity as well. Go to your MPS MRP planning tab and make sure that the item is set to not planned. You can have the item set to MRP planning, but in this case, we don't want MRP to plan this item. We're going to use our general planning method of min-max only.